Welcome back, guys, to One Piece Treasure Cruise, the New Age. Today, we're going to be going through the 30 Stanima Kimono Strawhats Fortnite here. I'm personally going to be using my log team as usual, as it's fairly quick for me to run through this with. If you don't have log available, you could use Gear 3. You could use a double Garp team as well, with Kobe, Impact Out, Zop, Marco, and Mr. 2 as subs. You can also use a Rayleigh team as well. What I would suggest you do is, if you are using a Rayleigh team, make sure you do bring a high level speed unit as well as a force unit, as they will come in handy once we do reach Kimono Zoro and Kimono Luffy near the end. So do make sure to bring a high level force and speed unit if you are using a Rayleigh team. There's quite a few farmables along the way. You have Patty and Carne here. You can also get Ingram, as we've seen earlier, Mr. 2, Purin, Johnny and Yosaku. There's a ton of farmables here, guys. So if you are in need of stalling for your specials, you can do so here as well, on turtles, as well as the two marines that I just killed earlier. So on the fifth stage here, we have Mr. 2, as well as enemies, seahorse, pigs, couple of fishmen, turtles. I would suggest that you just let the auto target do its work here, as Mr. 2 will change all of your orbs to either food or tandem orbs. So for the first turn, you're pretty much in the safe zone. I don't believe it does too much damage. So here we have the first encounter of Kimono Zoro here. You do want to make sure you do kill him before he attacks, as he does do around 7,000 or so damage on the 30 stamina. As well as, if you do leave him at 20% HP, he will lock all of your units on the left side of your team for 3 turns, so do be wary of that. So here we have Kimono Luffy. He doesn't do too much damage. I believe around 2600 or so damage, so nothing too overly shocking. Yeah, 2400 damage. During his second turn, he will boost himself up, so do be wary of that. If you have stalled, you can use your Golden Pound Zop or whatever delayer that you have available on your team. You should have Golden Pound Zop. Other than that, it's pretty much a walk in the park, in my opinion. So this is a quick run of what to expect from a 30 stamina Kimono Straw Hat run. If you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, you guys can leave them in the comment section below. Also, check out our Facebook group link in the description as well. If this video has helped you by any means, please like and subscribe and share it with your friends. So take care, guys.